In this video, I'm going to show you the best NVIDIA app settings for Valorant. Start by opening the NVIDIA app and go to the graphics settings on the side. Make sure you're on Program Settings, then select Valorant from the menu. At the top are just the Valorant game settings. I don't like to use the recommended settings shown on the right. I'll include a link to my Valorant settings video below. Scroll down to the driver settings. Set RTX Dynamic Vibrance to off. This feature isn't currently supported in Valorant, so there's no need to turn it on. Make sure CUDA GPUs is set to your NVIDIA graphics card. DSR factors and image scaling should be set to off. For low latency mode, set it to off. And be sure to set low latency to on or on plus boost in the Valorant video settings. Turn off max frame rate. Set monitor technology to fixed refresh. Set power management mode to prefer maximum performance. Set vertical sync to use 3D application settings. And virtual reality should be off. You now have the best NVIDIA app settings for Valorant. Please leave a like if you found it helpful.